Someone is circulating counterfeit money in the area again, and this time in Tecumseh, according to WLEN. The Tecumseh Area Chamber of Commerce says one of their member businesses received three fake $20 bills on Monday. They reminded area companies that if you're using a counterfeit test pen, the ink should turn dark brown or black on a counterfeit bill.